So chapter 8, so part K, question number 49. So what was the value of the car? Value was not given, right? Value was not given. Book value means, what is the formula for book value?
Cost minus
the depreciation. So cost minus depreciation. Okay. And then, so what was depreciation was what? Depreciation?
1800,
right? Annual depreciation. At how many years?
10 years,
right? And then it comes to 18,000. A salvage was how much?
2,000.
So salvage is 2,000. So the cost is now 20,000. Formula for this one now? Cost minus a depreciation, right? So the cost is a 20,000. Minus, at how many years? 3 years ago. So 1800, right? Multiply 3, which is like a 5400. Equal to 14,000. Okay? And then we go to the question number next one. Is 50, I think?
Yes.
So read the statement. So 50th. Yeah?
Oh. If the annual depreciation expense is 1900, what was the purchase price of the car?
Yeah, if the annual is a 1900, rather than 1800 is a 1900, and the rest sum remains the same. So what is the cost of the car? So 1900 multiplied 10 is a 19,000. Salary is same, 2,000. It becomes a 21,000. So what I asked you, all of you, right? And which car do you own, Scott?
A Jeep.
Which one?
YJ.
So how much did you buy?
Oh God, it's old.
That's okay.
I think $12,000.
$12,000. When did you buy?
That was 6 years ago.
6 years ago.
Yeah.
And the depreciation is, for example, is $2,000. So what's the book value today?
Zero.
I mean, it's not worth a penny.
Yes. If you bought for $12,000, right? $2,000 depreciation. Multiply 6, 12,000 minus 12,000 equal to zero. He pays $200 from his pocket to a token. You understand, right? Okay. 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 So we go to the next one. And the next one is which one? Next one is 52. According to revenue principle, which of the following would not be recognized as revenue? Right? Just cross it. Just cross it. Just leave it. Okay? Just tell me, what do you mean as a revenue principle? Just tell me. Income earned but not received. So like subject removal, like JB's unearned fee, right? Yes. So that's it for this part.